Joining. Hello, Ava. Hello, Aaron Bowen. Hello, Kenneth. Babes. Hey, Denver. Hello, everyone at Music Box PR. I hope your Thursday is going fantastic. And you guys are looking forward to a nice bank holiday weekend. It is great to be here. So I've got some different songs tonight, which I'm really excited about. I got a few dedications for people. I've got to say a few hellos to people. And yeah, in general, this is going to be a really great crack. Hello to everybody joining. Thank you so much for coming out on your Thursday evening. Send me your pictures of yourself. Tag yourselves or tag me in your stories. Tag yourselves in your stories. Seems unnecessary. We're going to have some fun. Okay. This is great. It's so nice to be here again. I'm gonna start you off a cartoon. Thank you very much. And good evening. It's so nice to be back with you. I hope you're all minding yourselves. I hope you're all keeping well, minding one another. It's so good to be here. I've been really looking forward to these Thursdays and doing these streams. Knowing that you're all going to be here and that you're all going to hang out with me for an hour. It's great crack. Okay. I'm trying to decide whether to do an original or a cover. I'm going to do an original.
We built our funeral pyres at such a young age. You came to me gentle, platform for range. With your father certain that a boy like me could never be what he seemed to his young hen. Why would surely ruin for other men, just like I did, so he says. And your mother was right, as she always, always is. Had I heeded the warnings of mine, things might well have been different. Darling, you know that you could stop beating yourself up over nothing. Stop being so hard on yourself. Start making a goal out of something. Something always leads to nothing in the end. Don't you lean on me when I can't seem to give you what you want. Can't ever give you what you need. Maybe you know that is killing me. So on we go, knowing things will get better in the hope they won't. How did things slip away from us so easily? When did I start bringing daggers to my sleeve? Darling, you know that you could stop. Oh, beating yourself up over nothing. Stop, oh, being so hard on yourself. And you can start, oh, making a goal out of something. And know that something is always better than nothing in the end. See that how we control the fire set us ablaze. You came to me restless, it was only a phase. And the fact that he knows your body as I don't is news to me. Genuinely, then again, experience is made for two better men, so I will be better than him. And your mother was right, but I don't give a shit what she thinks. Having heeded the warnings of my heart, my best path is in leaving this.
Thank you very much. And stop beating yourself over nothing. Which is an old song, but a song that I really enjoy playing. Tonight's whiskey is provided courtesy of Una Lynch and Bernard McCusker. Thank you very much. People aren't sending me whiskey specifically for these live streams, but if you want to do that, then I guess we could definitely figure out a way to do it. That'd be awesome. Especially if you're a whiskey maker. Just send me a couple of bottles. I'll give you a plug. And Everyone goes home happy. What whiskey though? Glenmarnock. That comes from All Things Whiskey Ireland. He's gonna know what I want. What the whiskey is. What I want. He does know what I want. It's a peat whiskey though, Jack, which I believe you've been trying to get me onto for a while. So I'm gonna do a cover now, and I'll warn you just in advance that I didn't intend for all the covers tonight to be as cheesy as they are. I got a few requests from some people to play specific songs, and I felt that I had to honor those requests. So this first one goes out to Cloda, who requested this song. It goes out to Cozzy as well if he's watching. Cloda is a nurse. She's working on the front line and has been for way before this. She's doing an incredible job, as are all of her colleagues in England, Ireland, and across the world. So this is one a bit more left field than I'd normally do, but I have to say I love this song and I love playing this song, so it was so nice to have it. Here we go. You're so hot, teasing me. So you're blue, but I can't take a chance on a chick like you. It's something I wouldn't do. There's that look in your eyes. I can see in your face that your feelings are driving you wild. But girl, you're only a child. Well, I can dance with you, honey, if you think it's funny. Does your mother know that you're out? And I can chat with you, baby, flirt a little, maybe. Does your mother know that you're out? Take it easy, better slow down, girl. That's no way to go. Does your mother know? Take it easy, try to cool it, girl. Take it nice and slow. Does your mother know? I can see what you want, but you seem pretty young to be searching for that kind of fun. So maybe I'm not the one. Oh, you're so sweet, and I like your style. And I know what it means when you give me a flash of that smile. So smile, but girl, you're only a child. Well, I can dance with you, honey, if you think it's funny. Does your mother know that you're out? And I can chat with you, baby, flirt a little, maybe. Does your mother know that you're out? Take it easy, better slow down, girl. That's no way to go. Does your mother know? Take it easy, try to cool it, girl. Take it nice and slow. Does your mother know why? Well, I can dance with you, honey, if you think it's funny. Does your mother know? And I can chat with you, baby, flirt a little, maybe. Does your mother know that you're out? And I can dance with you, honey, if you think it's funny. Oh, does your mother know that you're out? I can chat with you, baby, flirt a little, maybe. Does your mother know that you're out? Thank you very much. That's for Cloda, for Cozzy. That's ABBA. Does your mother know that you're out? And I believe Tommy as well is there saying that he's a big ABBA fan. So that goes out to Tommy as well. Goes out to all of you. Okay, time to say hello to you all. Let's see what you're saying. Let's see what's going on down here. Shane Robinson, how's it going? Just came to check in on how Naked Neighbor is doing. Good. He's been wearing clothes all week. It's very unsettling. We wonder, is he like... I don't know. Is he trying a new style? Clothes neighbor isn't really a thing. Then he's just neighbor. So, yeah. No massive update, Shane. He's still there. And we're still stalking him now at this stage. Let's be fair. That's effectively what we're doing. And broadcasting it to the internet. So if you're there, I'm really sorry, man. This is spiral out of control. Noel Burke has asked for a Suede Halo song. Any chance you still know how to play Are You For The Pig Bull? You know what, Noel? Probably not, but I'm going to play it for you anyway. I'm going to give it a go and see where we're at. Hey, Elaine. Hey, Dave O'Callaghan. Hey, Christian. Let's check how you guys are doing on Instagram. Aaron Bowen believes he is watching the live stream. I think he's become self-conscious. I agree. I think he's here right now, and he's hoping that, like, I think he hoped that we wouldn't talk about it so he could kind of just start, like, easing his way back into nakedness, but apparently not. Hey, Luke Moore, how's it going? Luke has an absolutely incredible podcast called The Football Ramble, which has podcasts every day. So if you're a football fan, they are doing an amazing job of discussing football in a really, really, a really enjoyable manner. And there's no football on, which you've got to give points to. So I am going to try this one. Hey, Matteo. Matteo's in Italy at the moment. He's been there for the last couple of weeks in the lockdown, so I hope you're doing okay, Matteo. Thanks so much for joining me, mate. I'm going to do this one for Noah Burke. This is a really old one. I'm definitely not going to remember it. And this is a song that 20-year-old Jimmy wrote, so let's give it a go. Lick your tongue right under mine several times in a row. Someone else can find the same mode. You talk a tough game as your enemy imposes. Your whole plan falls to shit, and in its space composes. We'll avoid the next turn. Drive right through the next town. Several times when you should have been at home, where you left your heart. I am the come between, the point of no return where there is meaning. Gonna take you for a ride. I know where I can take you for a while. So why you for the pig bull now? Buckle up, we're going good and fast. And that's the way you're gonna like this to last. When the milk in her coffee turns to cream, I think this is my cue to leave. We're seconds from the next place, where I'll get nothing with a please. Cause I am the come between, point of no return when there is meaning. I'm not gonna take you for a ride, but I know where I can take you for a while. So why are we awake at this time of night? I'm the devil on your shoulder, lying on your side. Why are we awake at this time of night? I'm the devil on your shoulder, lying on your side. I'm not gonna take you for a ride. For a ride. For a ride. Breaking up my legs hurt from standing up. My voice is breaking up my legs hurt from standing up. My voice is breaking up my legs hurt from standing up. My voice is breaking up my legs hurt from standing up. So why must you wake me just so we can fight? I'm the devil on your shoulder when you're lying on your side. Why must you wake me just so we can fight? I'm the devil on your shoulder and I've got you on my mind. That's Are You for the Big Bull, Tribe Treasure, a song I haven't played in what must be going on 10 years now. Thanks to Noel for the request. Emma Langford's here. Hey, Emma. Hey, Steve. Steve O'Sullivan is back in Cypress Avenue as a teenager. Yeah, so was I. And I realized the reason I stopped playing that song is because it's far too high for me to sing. When I was 20, I didn't know that stuff. And I didn't really pay much attention to my own singing voice. I just sang, which is, as you say, Steve, simpler times. Oh, this is so much fun. I feel very happy and very content right now. I'm going to do another original. Seen the month of strangers in the quiet of Berlin, the darkness of these alleyways tempting us to sin. We could have had our way with things on the days we felt like Jesus, but now your flame is at my heels. And desire that burns its way to sunrise, burns its way through my eyes. Tonight. I heard the month of Sundays reading out your name. Place before a question mark and filling up the page. And then they wrote the gospel for a lack of better fare. And they were sure to mention you, but I could not say where. And desire burned its way to sunrise, burned its way through my eyes. And desire burns its way to say, burns its way through my eyes. And desire burns its way to sunrise, burns its way through my eyes. And desire burns its way to daylight, burns its way through my eyes. Tonight, I heard the month of Sundays reading out your name. Place before a question mark and filling up the page. And then they wrote the gospel for a lack of better fare. Oh, and they were sure to mention you, but I could not say where to forget you. Berlin. Alright. I dedicate this next song to Ava. This is the first song that Ava ever heard me play. And ever since, she's always saying that she wants me to hear me play it again. So, Ava, for one night only, you're gonna get your wish. Oh, baby, baby, how was I supposed to know? Something wasn't right, yeah. Oh, baby, baby,
I shouldn't have let you go. Now you're right outside, yeah. Show me how you want it to be. Tell me, baby, 'cause I need to know now. What? Because my loneliness is killing me, and I still believe, still believe. If I'm not with you, I lose my mind. Give me a sign. Hit me, baby, one more time. Oh, oh baby, baby. The reason I breathe is you. Boy, you've got me grounded. I feel this living to loving that I shouldn't do. It's not the way I planned it. Show me how you want it to be. Tell me, baby, 'cause I need to know now. What? Because my loneliness is killing me, and I must confess, I still believe. If I'm not with you, I lose my mind. Give me a sign. Hit me, baby, one more time. How was I supposed to know? Oh, baby, baby, I shouldn't let you go. But I must confess that my loneliness is killing me now. Don't you know, I still believe that you will be here and give me a sign. Hit me, baby, one more time. My loneliness is killing me, and I must confess, I still believe if I'm not with you, I lose my mind. Give me a sign. Hit me, baby, one more time.
Thank you very much. Excuse me, I'm just going to grab my water from out of shot. Oh, this is fantastic. Hello, everybody. Let's see what we've got here. Lobo O'Brien thinks it's a wasted opportunity that I didn't call today Throwback Thursday, which, to be fair, now that you've mentioned it, it's quite right. I do not know the song from Freaky Friday when they go to the Battle of the Bands. The song is, I can sing it, but I don't know how to play it. I can probably play like the first few chords, but I'm not going to attempt it. There's plenty of cheese to go around for the rest of the set, don't worry. So I know I'm doing a lot of like dedications and shout-outs this week. I hope you guys don't mind. It's just a lot of people who got in touch. And also there's a lot of people doing some incredible stuff that I wanted to give a mention to. The next person who I want to kind of give a shout-out to is Aaron Bowen, who is based in Cork. Aaron, along with a few of his colleagues, for the last few weeks have been developing masks for people who are working on the front line and treating people with coronavirus. He's done an incredible job at the moment. Someone told me last week that I think that they were getting orders of like hundreds of masks and stuff like that. So they're doing that, and it's an incredible initiative, and it's just like one of the many examples of like how people really, really come together in times of need and really use their initiative. So if you want to get in touch with Aaron Bowen and offer your help or offer your assistance in any way, he's on Facebook as Aaron. It's in Irish, so someone in the chat might help me out here. But he's on Instagram at Aaron Bowen. And Aaron, if you're still watching, leave your details in the chat so that everyone can see. Because he's doing some incredible stuff. I wish I could be as productive as him. Moira Riley wanted Aaron to know that he can't hear it, but everyone's applauding. So that's pretty great. So I want to dedicate this next song to Aaron, a champ and a gentleman in all senses.
Through summers long and winters cold, may you always have someone to hold. May good fortune wait on every man. May your winning streak may never end. So long the dice, boy, 'cause my money's on you. Take my advice now, put your money down too. 'Cause there's something in the eye you just can't pretend. May your winning streak may never end. And may the sign of the Southern Cross be some comfort to you when you're lost. And may the devil's evil eye pass you by. It's not for glory, I'll tell you true, that I do these things that I do for you. For a promise I made, now I must defend. May your winning streak may it never end. Some common when you're lost, help you when you're all broke down. And may the spirit of good brethren turn you around, round, round. And may the devil's evil eye pass you right by. Don't you look back, my friend. And may the sisters of good charity take you in. Through summer's long and winter's cold, may you always have some. May good fortune be a constant and a loyal friend. May your winning streak may it never end. May your winning streak may it never end.
Thank you very much. The song is called Winning Streak. It's by Glenn Hansard. It never fails to cheer me up and make me feel happy when I sing it. That song has a lot of meaning to me. Okay. This is a song about anxiety and about uncertainty and about not going easy on yourself. It's about those times in your life when you can't seem to say a good thing about yourself. And no matter what the situation you're in, you're always the problem. And it's really hard when you live your day-to-day life in that mindset, because everything feels tougher. It feels more difficult. It feels more lethargic to do. And this is a song about sort of trying to remember the good in yourself and remember that on the other side of whatever period of anxiety or self-doubt that you have, that there is you, unchanged, amazing original form, and that's something which is of incredible value and incredible worth. So this is called In Your Praises.
Changes and gave purpose to these godless bones. Surely there'll be other places for us to build our houses on. If you see me and your heart be raises, keep me in your praises. If you see me and your heart be raises, today, honey, we're only hoping we'll luck out on this expensive ride. You can bear the thought of owning up to all your mistakes and to every single fuck up. If you see me and your heart be raises, keep me in your praises. If you see me and your heartbeat raises, keep me in your praises. Keep me in your praises. Is it easier to tell you that it's gone? Blisters on your hands are signs. Not that you've been at it for too long. If you see me and your heartbeat raises, keep me praises. If you see me and your heartbeat raises, keep me in your praises. If you've had great love and it only comes in phases, keep me in praises. If you see me and your heart beat raises, keep me in your praises. Keep me in your praises. Keep me in your praises. Keep me in your praises.
Thank you. That is In Your Praises. That's a song that's coming up on the album, much like most of the original songs that I play. All the songs have been sent off for mixing this week. Daz Clark is working hard and sending me back some stuff, which I'm just kind of blown away by. Shout out to Christian Best as well for all the recording he did, all the amazing recording he did. This song is one of them. This is called Miserable.
Let me sleep until your bags were packed. I guess you couldn't face the argument. I never could resist a chance. And if it's only for a minute, then where's the sense in that? So you let me sleep until your bags were packed. So what's wrong with being miserable or colorful? What's wrong with being miserable? You've got a struggle on your hands and a bullet in your back, in your back, in your back, in your back. And I know you lose you're hopeless when it comes to that. So, what's wrong with being miserable or colorful? What's wrong with being miserable? You know it's just a coup to break me down on anything I do. So what's wrong with being miserable? Don't you know it's just a coup to break me down on anything I do? So what's wrong with being miserable?
Thank you very much. All right. How's everyone doing? Let's check in. Hey, Gab Muddyan. How's it going? Hey, Brian Grogan. Brian Grogan's got an incredible live stream going, I think, on Wednesdays as well. As does Too Tall, who I believe is also here. He's got an incredible one going. Hello to Peter Lynch. Hey to Benj and Louis Cormack. Kenneth and Lobo seem to still be discussing the song from Freaky Friday, which is amazing. And every now and then, Kenneth Reynolds is asking for some Avril Lavigne. Unfortunately, there's not going to be any Avril Lavigne tonight. But it's not going to be right now. So, got a couple of songs left. I'd like to dedicate this one to my mum. I know she's out there watching, listening, learning, loving. And I know she loves this song, so I'm going to play this for her. This is by a man called Peter Sarsted, who was considered a one-hit wonder, but I think the lyrics of this song are some of the most beautiful that I've ever heard. I'm going to dare anyone that knows this song to not sing that on your arse part when it comes up. You'll know what I mean when it's there. You know who you are. Stop doing that.
You talk like money in a trick, and you dance like ZZ Jamet. Your clothes are all made by mama, and there's diamonds and pearls in your hair. Yes, there are. You live in a fancy apartment on the boulevard Saint-Michel, where you keep your Rolling Stones records and a friend of Sacha Distel. Yes, you do. But where do you go to, my lovely, when you're alone in your bed? Tell me the thoughts that surround you. I want to look inside your head. Yes, I do. I've seen all your qualifications that you got from the Sorbonne, and the painting you stole from Picasso. Loveliness goes on, yes it does. When you go on your summer vacation, you go to Juan Le Pan with your carefully designed top of swimsuit. You get even some tan on your back and on your legs. When the snow falls, you're found in San Moritz with the other of the jet set. But you drink your Napoleon brandy, and you never get your lips wet. No, you don't. So where do you go to, my lovely, when you're alone in your bed? Won't you tell me the thoughts that surround you? I want to look inside your head. Yes, I do. name it is heard in high places. You know, the Aga Khan, he sent you a racehorse for Christmas, and you keep it just for fun, for a laugh. And they say that when you get married, it'll be to an alien heir. But they don't realize where you came from, and I wonder if they really care or give a damn. So where do you go to, my lovely, when you're alone in your bed? Won't you tell me the thoughts that surround you? I want to look inside your head, yes I do. I remember the back streets of Naples, two children begging in rags, both touched with a burning ambition to shake off those lonely bond tags, and so they try. So look into my face, Mary Claire, and remember just who you are. Then go and forget me forever, 'cause I know you still bear the scars deep inside, yes you do. Know where you go to, my lovely, when you're alone in your bed. I know the thoughts that surround you, 'cause I can look inside your head. La 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 la.
Thank you. That's Peter Sarsted, Where You Go To My Lovely. One of my favorite songs. Okay, I've got two songs left for you, and I'm going to say goodnight for this week. This one goes out to anyone trying their best, anyone just getting through this and, you know, doing what they need to do. And anyone that wakes up every day and can, you know, reminds himself of the brighter side. And I know this weekend's going to be a bit weird and a bit strange, but I don't doubt for a second that everyone here watching and your family and your friends are, like, more than up to the task. I think we're going to come out of this stronger, with a better perspective than we've ever had before. So this goes out to those people, wherever you are. He's just a writer she loves to paint. One day without him is one less that he's away. His flight's in early, she'll still be asleep. The floorboards and whisper under his seat. He tries not to wake her as he climbs under the sheets. In wintertime, it's night time for most of the week. When you gonna come back? When you gonna go? When you gonna leave this place and climb into the world? When you gonna go there? Tell me what you saw. When you gonna realize these ins and outs are all we've got to go on? Head on my shoulder, she said, what shall we do? And I said, I'm thinking milk, sugars and you. What can I win? What you love can leave you with a surplus. Best way to walk is with a purpose. When you gonna come back? When you gonna go? When you gonna leave this place and climb into the world? When you gonna go there? Tell me what you saw. When you're gonna realize these ins and outs are all we've got to go on.
Please don't speak so loudly. I've got something to confess. Baby, don't you speak so loudly. I've got something to confess. He's just a sculptor she loves to pose. The best days for her are spent when she's out of her clothes. His flight's in early, she couldn't get to sleep. So she'll sit and wait until he comes back in one piece. Baby, when you gonna come back? When you gonna go? When you gonna leave this place and climb into the world? When you gonna go there? Tell me what you saw. When you gonna realize these ins and outs are all we've got to go on? When you gonna come back? When you gonna go? When you gonna leave this place and climb into the world? And when you gonna go there? Tell me what you saw. Ins and outs are all we've got to go on. We've got to go on. We've got to go.
Thank you very much. That is Ins and Outs. I would like to say a quick hello to Grace, Caitlin and Molly, who I believe are watching and who've watched every week. I want to say thank you to them. I want to say thank you to you as well, of course, for coming every week and just watching, coming to watch this stream every week, Lobo and Kenny, filthy minded people. And it really is amazing. I know that the novelty of these things can easily wear off, and you know, we've got things to be doing and stuff and whatever's going on. But I really appreciate it, and I really look forward to it. I really look forward to spending time with you guys and just hanging out for an hour. It's really great. So I'm going to play this last song for you. And I'm going to, I played this song when I was about 14 at a talent show, a school talent show. It wasn't even my school. I just went along with some friends to their school talent show. And I was convinced to just go up and sing. And my friends were telling me the whole time, no, go and do it, go and do it, go and do it. And I was like, wow. They're such good friends. They're like, you know, they're really encouraging me to go up and do this. They really believe that I can go up and sing this song. Looking back on it with like wiser eyes, I think they just wanted me to get up and sing this school in front of 500 people and make a total arse of myself. Because I won the talent competition. No, that's not true. That's not even close to true. But this song and this album is, to me, flawless. I think it's fantastic. I want to dedicate it to Emma Langford, my good friend. There is a mixtape out there somewhere where Emma recorded not this song, but another song off this album. And I will make it my life's mission to find it and play it to you, because it is just a thing of beauty. So I'm going to ask you again to do the same thing as I always do every week. If you would just like my page, share my page with people who you think might enjoy the music, tell another person about this stream so that we can keep it going, and that every Thursday we can just hang out for an hour and see what we do and see how we get on and see how we fare. So thank you so much for listening. I'm gonna leave you on this one. This is Complicated. Chill out, what you yelling for? Lay back, it's all been done before. And if you could only let it be, you would see I like you the way you are. When we're driving in your car and you're talking to me one-on-one, but you become somebody else around everyone else. You're watching your back like you can't relax. You're trying to be cool. You look like a fool to me.
Tell me why you gotta go and make things so complicated. I see the way you're acting like it's somebody else gets me frustrated. Life's like this, you, when you fall and you crawl and you break and you take what you get, you turn it into. Honestly, you promise me I'm never gonna find you faking. No, no, no.
Instagram folks, go over to Facebook. This stream's about to end. If you want to watch the rest of this, I'm sorry. Thanks again. See you next week.
You come dressed up like you're something else, where you are and where it's at. You see, you're making me laugh out when you strike your pose. Take off all your preppy clothes. You know you're not fooling anyone, but you become somebody else around everyone else. You're watching your back like you can't relax. You're trying to be cool. You look like a fool to me. Tell me why you gotta go and make things so complicated. I see the way you're acting like it's somebody else gets me frustrated. Life's like this, you, where you fall and you crawl and you break and you take what you get, you turn it into. Honestly, you promise me I'm never gonna find you faking. No, 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 no. Chill out, what you yelling for? Lay back, it's all been done before. And if you could only let it be, you would see I asked you to dance the disco, but you said no. The whole world was watching and laughing on the day that I crashed and burned. At your somebody else, around everyone else, you're watching your back like you can't relax. You're trying to be cool, you look like a fool to me. And tell me why you gotta go and make things so complicated. I see the way you're acting like it's somebody else gets me frustrated. Life's like this, you, where you fall, you fall, you take what you get, you turn it into. Honestly, you promise me I'm never gonna find you faking. No, no, no.
Thank you so much for listening. Now that the Instagram video isn't on anymore, I'm going to do one more song, so stick around. This is for you, one for you to sing along to home.
If you wake up and don't want to smile, if it takes just a little while, open your eyes and look at the day. You'll see things in a different way. Don't stop thinking about tomorrow. Don't stop, cause it'll soon be here. It'll be better than before. Yesterday's gone, yesterday's gone. Why not think about the times that come, not about the things that you've done? If your life is bad to you, just think what tomorrow will do. Don't stop thinking about tomorrow. Don't stop, cause it'll soon be here. It'll be better than before. Yesterday's gone, yesterday's gone. All I want is to see you smile, if it takes just a little while. No, you don't think that it's true. I never meant any harm to you. Don't stop thinking about tomorrow. Don't stop, cause it'll soon be here. It'll be there before. Yesterday's gone, yesterday's gone. Don't you look back, don't you look back, don't you look back.
Have a great weekend, mind yourselves, see you next Thursday, bye bye.